it's a Roman telling of the crucifixion and the resurrection story, and really, you know, Christ's final days told through the eyes of agnostic Romans, which is very different. It's a detective story about how the disciples and the followers managed to sort of cover up a lot of what Yeshua was doing, and the unveiling of it, and the power of faith, I think, is another thing. It's without telling the story too much, it kind of has a sort of massive twist at the end. I don't think we've ever seen a story like this told through sort of an agnostic pair of eyes. It's weird to me when I first read it, because the stories are all sort of mythical and fantastical, and they have so many miracles in them and so forth. We forget what it would actually have been like for a real person to have seen it. And they're all told through the eyes of Clavius or myself or other Roman soldiers. So it kind of adds a real realism to it. And, you know, when I first even started reading it, I was a pretty out and out atheist. And after sitting with Kevin for a while and reading it a few times, now I'm a sort of indecisive agnostic. So it's definitely, you know, it's changed. Lucius is a fresh green soldier, fresh off the boat from Rome. And he's being appointed as Clavius's new aide. Lucius's father was a good friend of Pontius Pilate, so through that he managed to sort of elbow him into a good position straight from the top. So instead of working his way up the ranks like most soldiers, he's kind of been put in a very high position very early. And he starts the journey right as Clavius comes back from battle and hears the news about this Yeshua. And he starts at a very interesting part of the film. Some, lots of chats about Roman life and what that was, and what things were important to the Romans, as far as, you know, whether it's strength and honor and legacy and loyalty to the empire, and this idea of what you leave behind is really everything. Other than that, a lot of mannerisms, you know, salutes, and Joe was really helpful with that. He seemed very knowledgeable about how the sort of clinical, methodical manner of Roman soldiers were at that time.